2 tan inverse of cos x, that is equal to tan inverse of into 2 cosecant square x. That is the equation. To find out the x value, that's all. So first, the given equations is, the given equation 2 types of into tan inverse of into cos of x, that is equal to this one, tan inverse of into 2 types of into cosecant x, that is the given equation. This one's a given equation. Now this one, the 2 types of tan inverse of cos of x, okay, 2 times of tan inverse of cos x, okay. So this one, 2 times, the one time tan inverse of x, second time tan inverse of x. Now, so tan inverse of x, the first one, tan inverse of cos x plus tan inverse of into cos x, that is equal to tan inverse of into 2 times of cosecant square cosecant x. That's all. This one, tan inverse of a plus tan inverse of b. That is the form of tan inverse of a, tan inverse of b is equal to this one, tan inverse of a plus tan inverse of b equal to tan inverse of a plus b divided by 1 minus ab. That is the formula. So now using for this formula, therefore tan inverse of into a means cos x, b means is also cos x. So cos x plus cos x 1 minus cos x into cos x, okay, is equal to this one, tan inverse of into 2 times of secant square secant cosecant x. Next one, tan inverse of into 2 times of cos x, the whole divided by 1 minus cos square x, is equal to this one, tan inverse of into 2 into cosecant x, okay. Next, tan inverse cancel, the remaining values is 2, the remaining values is 2 into, so 2 into cos x, the whole divided by 1 minus cos square x, is equal to 2 times of cosecant x. So 2 cancel. Next one, cos x divided by 1 minus cos square x, that is equal to sin square x. So this one, sin square x is equal to, so cosecant x. So this is cos x divided by sin x, the first one. Next into 1 divided by sin x, so is equal to cosecant x. So this one, cot x, the first one cot x, second one cosecant x minus cosecant x is equal to 0. The common values is for this equation is cosecant x into this one, cot x minus 1, that is equal to 0. This one of the factor, this is also one of the factor. So now cosecant x, that is equal to 0. So cosecant x is equal to 0. Next one, cot x minus 1 is equal to 0. That is the first factor. Then second factor. Next one, cosecant x. So cosecant x is equal to 0. Then x is equal to cosecant inverse of 0. So that is equal to n pi. That is the cosecant inverse of 0 is equal to n pi. Next one, cot x. So cot x is equal to 1. Cot x equal to 1. X is equal to cot inverse of 1 is equal to tan inverse of 1 is equal to cot inverse of 1. Two values are same. This one pi by 4. So n times of pi by 4 means n pi plus pi by 4. N is belongs to real number. Now x, that is equal to n pi plus pi by 4. So therefore the solution is x is equal to n pi. Next, x is equal to n pi plus pi by 4. That's our answer.